My name is Mohamed Abdelwahed. I'm Palestinian from Gaza. I'm really grateful to have my mom and dad around. I live with them in the house. Something that my parents would never, ever stop saying, you are always our baby.
Oh, Mohamed, child, very nice. Very, very sweet boy. Every lady wants baby like Mohamed when he's small. But when he large, I don't think so.
When I was around 14, 15 years old, that's when things went out of control.
When you see me and see Mohamed, we are fat. Why? Because the cooking, the type of cooking we eat, tasty and very nice.
A soup and a salad for an Arab family definitely is just a hello, how are you? Where's the real deal, you know? Being 133 kilograms and going into such a competition that requires a high level of fitness and a high level of flexibility definitely is a bit of a disadvantage. And I'd probably be the joke. I really believe White Collar DXB will be the transitional point in my life. And I want to make it the transitional point in my life as well.